listen to me. There's something I need to tell you. If you keep running, you'll end up badly hurt, and I don't want that. You're too important.
But I want to find Benjamin. He was nice to me.
Trust me, he's dangerous. Stop running, please. Remember me saying if you keep running, you'll end up hurt.
Mm-hmm.
I know, I could have been more specific, like, there's a bear trap up ahead. Stop or you will be hurt. But I felt like getting straight to the point.
Okay, thank you. Who left a bear trap here anyway? I haven't seen any bears.
Well, I don't want to point any fingers, but it was obviously the fox. Also, I don't like the fox. I have what you call foxophobia.
Is that true?
Yes, I swear. Now, let's focus on the eternal happiness again.
All right.
This makes me think about Bubsy, you know?
Did I show you Bubsy the teddy in the secret spot? He will be very sad to know about this, you know? These bear traps, because he's a teddy bear. He lives in a world of fantasy where there are no bear traps. And if he will go in the woods, he will see this and not know he's dying. Now I see Bubsy being killed by a bear trap. That's how it is now. He's dead. Bubsy died.
What are you talking about?
About Bubsy, don't you listen?
Let's keep going now, Miss Fortune.
Bye, Bubsy. Trapped dead in the bear trap.
Let's see what this one says. It's stuck, huh? The elimination of Prime will dissolve the filth of the Beyond. Oh, really? Interesting. It's stuck, huh?
So, Miss Fortune, I have a couple of questions for you. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Wonderful. Now, just be honest and think about it before answering. First question. Do you believe in magic?
Yes, I do. When Mommy and Daddy scream, I go to my secret hiding spot. And in my secret spot, they never drink juice and never scream at me. That's magical, don't you think?
Oh, yes. Yes, it is, my sweet child. Moving on. Second question. Do you trust me?
I guess. I can only hear you in my head. And I trust my own head. So, yeah.
That makes me so happy to hear, Miss Fortune. Well, anyway. Now, for the third question. Are you afraid of dying?
Yes, I am. I don't know if I will like being dead. It's like too mysterious, you know? What if I can't bring my glitter?
Well, I guess you'll find out when you die. Looks like there's going to be a storm.
Oh no, I hope it doesn't rain that much. I don't like my feet getting wet. I'm a little lady, you know?
Hey, look at that. I think we're here.
Benjamin!
Stay cool, Miss Fortune.
I'm cool.
I'll keep an eye out here while you go inside and look for clues. I'm sure the fox has hidden the eternal happiness here. Make sure the cabin is empty. And if you see the fox, run.
All right.
It looks like Benjamin's good at cutting wood.
He must be so muscular.
Be brave, Miss Fortune.
Okay, I will look around. Maybe I can find my eternal happiness. If Benjamin has it, I ask him to share the prize with us, and everything will be fine.
Look at that. Benjamin looks so pretty in that hat. That tea smells like roses and lemon.
I bet it's called Benjamin's Blend, because I can almost smell his paws blending the ingredients. Maybe I should try it out.
Mr. Voice said that I shouldn't trust a fox. It looks like Benjamin likes to educate himself. I like that in a fox. What a cozy couch. Is that Benjamin's diary? I'm just gonna have a little look inside. By Benjamin Johannalius Red Fox. I knew his name was Benjamin. So Benjamin's not from Openfield? I bet he has an accent. I love that in a fox. Parasite, you say? Oh, poor Benji. Missing a voice? It's the monster! Big trouble? Misfortune? But that's me. I bet he's in love with me. All this again? Oh, check out Benji's stick. Yes, I know how to talk. He loves me. If Benji has a boss, he has a job. Then I can be married to him. Video player, fancy! Let's see. Benjamin's on TV? Is that the monster? Damn it, I broke Benjamin's tape. Benjamin's. He got some sweet style. I like it. Is this Benjamin? He got some sweet. Benjamin, I like that in a fox. Benjamin, I'm really sorry I broke your video player, but you stole the eternal happiness. It was promised to me if I beat the game. I really want it back. We can totally share it if you want. Are you afraid of the thunder, Benjamin? Don't worry, you can hold my hand if you want to. Oh, what are you? Is this a kiss? Is this really happening? What is that? Your diary. I'm sorry if you're upset because I read it, but I was curious. Is it the monster in your diary you're afraid of? I think I saw him too.
You can't hide the children.
Benjamin, where do you go? Oh no, is this Benjamin? There's a hole behind the painting. Hello? I can't reach it. I'm a little lady, you know. I can't reach it. I'm a little lady, you know. Such a clever little lady. Time to use my ninja skills. Benjamin, are you here? So it was Benjamin placing these. But Benjamin seems so nice. Maybe he put them for that monster. Kind of fish balls? This is like sushi balls. Locked. A picture of a key. Interesting. My ninja senses are telling me to climb up on this chair. A real ninja lady always touches everything. A secret button. All right then, I push the button. That was easy. Time to find Benji. Oh, that was unfortunate. I hope things get better when I get the eternal happiness. Okay, Miss Fortune, let's finish this. Get up, Miss Fortune. You are stronger than you think. You've been knocked down before. Did you let that stop you? Get up, Miss Fortune. You can do it. Because... out again. Anyone here? Benji? Mr. Voice? I guess I'm alone. Oh, a baby deer. So sweet. Dream come true. I'm petting the baby deer. Is that Benjamin's bag? Benjamin? Are you around? He must be in trouble.
I'm very disappointed in you, Miss Fortune.
Ah, there you are. Hey, have you seen Benjamin? I think he's in trouble.
Didn't you hear what I just said? I'm very disappointed in you.
Mr. Voice, please, stop playing games. You have lied to me all the time, and that's very sucky. I trusted you.
What are you talking about?
I read what Benjamin wrote in his diary. All of it. You're the one taking the children. And I'm not the hero of this game, right? I guess the eternal happiness was all a lie.
Stop this nonsense. We have to keep playing my game.
You can't make me.
Yes, I can.
Stop that.
Then play with me. You need to find your eternal happiness. I'll give you a clue. It's at home, waiting for you.
I'm sick of that eternal happiness. I don't want it anymore.
You can't say that. That would break the rules.
You heard me. I don't want the eternal happiness anymore.
I won't tolerate this behavior. I'll be waiting for you at home.
Now, tell me where Benjamin is. What did you do to him? Freaking monster. Let's see what's inside. Maybe a clue where to find Benjamin. At the end of the road, you will realize you already signed the deal. A deal, you say? Oh, this is really mysterious. The parasite. With the what? Now I will never know. Paint? I like to paint. Is that Benjamin as a baby? So cute.
Train back home. Now when I look at this, I can see what Benjamin tried to warn me about. He knew all along, such a foxy boy. Here. Waiting for a little while. Okay, I'm gonna talk to myself. So, Miss Fortune, how have you been? Okay, I have this, like, weird day. I saw monsters, I saw dolls, I saw Benjamin. And then I went to the zoo and everything was everywhere. And then I realized Mr. Voice had lied to me a lot. And he took Benjamin. And now I'm alone. I don't like being alone. Wow, sounds like you had one hell of a day, Miss Fortune. The train is here! It was a nice chat, Miss Fortune. Talk to you later. You go, girl. I wish I had my coloring book with me. Hello, Hiro. I didn't recognize you. Such a coincidence that you're on the same train as me. You know, I had a big fight with the silly voice in my head. But I don't think it's a voice anymore. I'm sure it's the monster. I saw it in a book at Benjamin's place. Really creepy. Have you ever heard voices in your head? I know, Hiro. What does it mean? It's the monster! Leave Hiro alone! Tuscada! Hiro, pull my hand! Get to see Hiro again. I wonder what the monster did to him. Now I have to walk all the way back home alone. This is the last time I follow a voice in my head. If Benjamin was here, he would walk with me. Excuse me. I'm talking over here. Well, if that's how you treat little ladies, then give yourself a fuck. We got red lights. I like them.